People's stories are unique to that person. They go through the same trials and tribulations as you do. So you've got to think about them stories and what people go through. Because not everyone's the same as you. Whether you walk past them in the street or you meet them on Facebook and Twitter, they're still going through the same troubles as you. May not be going through in the same way, but they are going through troubles as you. Sometimes it can be hard to understand, especially someone like Aspergers, someone who's got Aspergers like me. But it don't mean, that's not an excuse for not understanding people's stories. We've all got the same stories, near enough as you. We're all person, we're all going through the same troubles as you. We're all meeting friends, we're all losing friends, we've all got idiots in the class. There's billions of people in the world, and each one has their own story. It's about understanding them stories, what makes us human. Especially when it comes to...
Story.
Matthew, now. Little editing person down there does absolutely nothing swearing at me, but you know, I don't care. I will swear.
Ethan, go. Will go.